On the last project, on phase one, we did a building that consists on 4 floors. It was a little bit challenging and for the weather, but now when we pass to phase two, we stay ahead of basically everybody. We get a chance to work with the SPW, which is concrete, and we enjoy it. You know, we have a lot of friendship between us and them. We work together, and on sometimes we got a little bit challenging times, but we come together, and because we're a DPR, we know we work together for one purpose. The safety leader is responsible for telling us what the protocols to follow. But also, one point they want to bring up is, at the end of the day, everybody is responsible for safety. And the way that they came to the work, they need to go back home safe. Today, we did a class. We teach some people, and I teach them how to build a ceiling grid. But also, on our department, it involves a lot of things, like ceiling tile, drywall, framing, but also we can do doors and hardware. And I love to teach people how to do that because there's lots of variety in what we do in DPR SPW. It's very important to have a positive attitude because you're gonna learn and at the same time, you're gonna enjoy what you do and put it in practice up over on the field.